What is community solar? Unfortunately, not everyone can install rooftop solar panels. Your property may not be suitable due to roof conditions or shading. Or you might be a renter and not own the roof over your home. Luckily, even if you can't install solar panels where you live, you can still benefit from the power of the sun with community solar. How does community solar work? First, solar developers build large solar energy systems, known as solar farms. Then, people in the surrounding area join the community solar program to receive credits for a portion of the electricity that solar farm produces. This process is called virtual net metering, and it allows your utility account to receive credits for solar power that's produced elsewhere. So, how can you sign up? Ownership and subscription are the two main ways to sign up for community solar. In an ownership program, you purchase a set number of panels at the solar farm and then receive credit for all the electricity they generate. In a subscription program, you buy a portion of the electricity coming from the solar farm at a lower price than utility rates, but you do not actually own the panels themselves. You should expect to save 5 to 15% on electricity costs with your subscription. In addition to paying your community solar provider, you should still expect to pay a monthly electric bill because most programs will only cover a portion of your electricity usage. But you'll only pay for the electricity you need that your share of the solar farm does not cover. Community solar is quickly becoming popular across the country, but it's only currently available in select states. To see the most comprehensive list of what community solar programs are available in your area, check out the Energy Sage Community Solar Marketplace. Energy Sage. Smarter energy decisions.